Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to check your battery usage and health on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward process, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is open up the search menu and you want to type in settings. Best result should come back with settings. Go ahead and open that up. And you want to go down on this page and there should be a power option. Go ahead and left click on that. It may alternatively say power and sleep. You go ahead and open that up. And since I'm on a desktop computer, it's not going to give me some of the obvious battery instruments here, but it's very interesting. It'll show you what percent of your battery is currently remaining. And if you scroll down on the page, on this page in particular, it'll give you the apps that are using your battery usage, and it'll tell you by overall usage what apps are taking the most amount of your system memory, your most amount of your system battery, which I think is actually very interesting, guys. So it can definitely be useful to see if you have programs running in the background that are using a lot of your system battery resource. So definitely a cool little feature there to know about, especially if you're using a laptop or tablet device. So again, pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.